What's up, guys? I hit up Dave and Adams today. If you guys know anything about Dave and Adams, it's like the Toys R Us of sports cards and trading cards. It's just good to be back out there on the hunt for cards. It's been really dry lately, especially around here. I picked up Classics Football, a hobby box, and I picked up a Donruss UFC hobby box. By the looks of it, this place could be the largest card store in the world.
Thank you.
I have to say it's cool to see card prices coming back down to earth, and it's awesome to see so many cards in one place. The retail cards in there, a lot of them were the same price as they are in stores like Walmart and Target. They used to be a lot higher, but they brought their prices down. I like that. A lot of the blasters and stuff were actually below retail. And it's also nice to see the hobby boxes come way down. And stay tuned for my Classics football rip. I'm going to open those. And I'm also going to open the Don Russ hobby box I picked up. I'm Doc Holliday.